living in Cold Lake here. It's a really nice place to live. There's a lot of nice little lakes around this area where you can go fish for walleye and stuff. And we catch trout in here on this lake. I got grandsons that like to go fishing too, and they say it's the best day of their life when they come out.
I have my entire family here and everything, so it's good to be close to home. I mean, I was born and raised here in this area, so this is everything I know is around here, and I really enjoy it.
I started at Imperial in 1978, and I was hired on as a casual laborer. So I went to work and I did odd jobs.
You know, my dad put in, 35 years or so with Imperial, so I was very familiar with it. I was a summer student on two different occasions out there as a teenager.
That's the lifestyle that I grew up and saw my whole life was the SOA, and that's what I wanted for myself.
It's great. I mean, my dad paved the way for us, and, it got us understanding what it takes to stand on your own 2 feet, to go to work, to get up every day, and to work hard. And I always remember my dad, when I first started, "Are you working hard? Are you working hard?" he'd always ask me.
I saw my dad, he was a plant operator when I was a kid, so I saw like the shift work life and everything that came with it, and the lifestyle that Esso gave us is something that I knew I wanted to have for myself.
Make sure you're working hard out there. This reminds me of those conversations my dad had with me when I was like 19, right? So it's very cool, very cool.
There was this feeling that there was something missing that needed to be done, and that was to try and fill those gaps.
Indigenous Network is a group where all of our Indigenous employees can come together, share experiences, mentor each other, and really just help to make their working experience positive.
In the Indigenous community, in the Indigenous culture, there's a lot of inherent things that we have to deal with that are different than mainstream.
Great company support, as far as career development, learning the ropes, mentoring.
It's really important for us to have the diversity of opinion, diversity of thought, connection to the lands in which we're operating in. And I think Imperial really benefits from having a significant portion of our workforce that can bring those experiences.
We started out in that recruitment, and now we're looking at, okay, so we're able to bring you through the door, but now how do we help you, support you in having a meaningful career and meaningful progression in the company? We're celebrating 30 years as a network this year, so a huge accomplishment.
We got into the Native internship program portion in 1996 or 97. That's when we realized, when we were getting requests from other companies, that we would like to model after what you guys have done. It was incredible.
They apply through the internship program, and they bring them on, and they show them what to do, give them a mentor, and then help them through the whole process.
Our original intern is a gentleman by the name of Wayne Swan. This is the kind of person that has a work ethic that's just second to none. And you can just see in his face, how proud he is of what he's done. So it's an incredible success story.
I've always wanted to get into the oil field and become a field operator. They provided that option for me, provided the schooling for me, gave me the opportunity to live my dreams that I had.
One of the coolest things about it is to see the multi-generational families within Imperial. There's many parents and kids and siblings that are within the intern program, but also Imperial as a whole.
It means opportunity, you know, change your life if you want. And, you know, that's huge.
You know, they have great careers, they have great jobs, and good job security, they got benefits. And it really impresses me as one of the founders of the group. It encourages me to look forward into the future.
It's really tremendous source of pride, I think, for myself and Imperial Oil with the success of the program. I think it's really helped to create some very bright futures for some members of the surrounding communities within our industry.
When I see my dad and he's talking to people, he's so proud that his kids work for Imperial. That's the very first thing he'll tell people when he introduces us. Yeah, they work for Imperial. It's great.
It is changing people's lives. I mean, you have the opportunity to be working for a big organization such as Imperial.
It's a really good place to work. I am very proud that I've worked for Imperial, and there's a lot of benefit for me and my family.
It feels really good and very proud to know that I'm in a generation of guys that have been through it and they know exactly what it takes to do it and the opportunities. That makes me very proud to work for ESSO.
Makes me feel good, makes me feel like I'm working for a good company.